We've got the touch. Channel 5, Fort Smith.